The refrigerator is used in the laboratory to keep reagents cold and store them for long-term storage. We also use it to store samples. So water samples come in and they need to be held at tight temperature ranges to ensure quality of testing. Because our laboratory is on the second floor of the public health building, we often have to have a crane move in large pieces of equipment, bring it in through a door, sometimes disassembled and then reassembled inside the laboratory.